that would burn us out.
After this, Stephen Stills.